up, Brawl. I'm not built for speed, Barricade.
I'm gonna take out Prime.
Well, that's just great. I'm gonna try and speed ahead and cut the Autobots off to pick up Bonecrusher's slack.
Hey, Barricade, I'm no expert. Isn't that an exit lane you're in?
What? Oh, for Spark's sake!
See you in the city!
Great, now I'm gonna double back like 2 miles to get back to the nearest ramp. I'm seriously gonna be late. Finally made it. Now, where is everyone? Ah, hey, Blackout, good to see... Oh, that's not good. Well, maybe I can still link up with... Uh-oh. Well, if Megatron is still alive, then I guess... Well, I doubt the humans will notice one more police car driving around.
You'll never stop at one. I'll take you all on!
Just my luck. Megatron somehow comes back to life, requests my help in beating down the Autobots, and I get stuck in traffic. Don't these stupid insects know how to drive? Come on! I've got places to be! Shoot, I'm late again. Hey, Megatron. Sorry about that. I got caught up in traffic. What's our next move? Egypt? That's kind of a long way away. I mean, yeah, I can get there, but it's gonna take a while. What's our timetable looking like? Only a few days? Yeah, that might be a bit of a problem for me. Do you think we could reschedule or... No? Okay, then. What do you want me to do stateside? Wait and see if the human authorities turn over the boy? Okay, I can do that. Kind of boring, but I can do that. Great, then I'll... Let Megatron? Hello? Oh. Why do I feel like I just got benched?
Prisoners? You're keeping prisoners?
Yes.
You need to teach them without respect.
This was all business, but now it's personal. Do you understand me?
I understand. No prisoners, only trophies.
B, I think they're going to kill us.
You, your time is up.
Wait. We surrendered. We're your prisoners.
Move it.
Can't we talk this out? We're all a bunch of good chaps. I mean, you know. Why did you...
You okay there? Yeah, I was just trying out my Soundwave impression. He's got that cool, raspy voice all like,
Soundwave superior, Autobots inferior,
and stuff. Ah, you know who'd like that? Shockwave. He's a few streets over, might win some points with one of the big lieutenants. Not a bad idea, I think I'll do that, thanks. Is that one of our own ships falling out of the sky? Pretty good impression, right, Shockwave? He doesn't say much, does he?
I think it's because your impression sucks.
What? Hey man, don't take it personal, he just likes being contrarian.
I'll teach you to be contrarian.
Snipers, take out their eyes.
They took out my top left eye! Man, that stinks!
Burning steel!
Stupid humans! Take them! They're not named characters!
Ah, that hurt.
They'll pay dearly for that. There's no way the Autobots and humans will win a third...
On second thought, maybe it's time to pull another Mission City special.
Foolish Autobots, now that the humans are hunting both Autobots and Decepticons down, there's no one to save you from my revenge. As the last of the Decepticons, I shall take my revenge for Megatron and...
What kind of scrap is this nonsense? That's not how we transform. Did those stupid humans learn anything in that lab? Forget this, I'm gonna go step on some insects.
Perfect. Now I'll just back myself into the shipping crate to hide and wait for the boss to show himself.
What? Who shut that door? I don't have room to transform. Someone let me out! Hello? We're hearing a lot of explosions. Someone let me out, please. Ow!
Finally, out of that container. Can't believe it's my first time in a foreign country. Maybe I should take in the sights for it to destroy stuff. Nah, gotta stay focused.
Find Galvatron, since I'm pretty sure she's Megatron back from the dead again, and I'll have a leader again. I'd like to see the Autobot stop us this time. Charge! Oh, come on!
Are we almost ready, my lord?
We are! Today we shall take revenge on the Autobots, and destroy the humans in one swift stroke. Thank you for remaining loyal to me for so long, Barricade.
It's my pleasure, Lord Galvatron.
Megatron!
Right, sorry. Keep forgetting about the name change. Speaking of, how'd you get the new body?
What new body?
I mean, this one. Before you were all light gray and wore a truck, but now you're... You know what? Never mind. Doesn't matter. I'll get the others ready.
Good. Today, we hunt. The ignition chamber is above. To the sky, my Decepticons!
Really? Are you kidding me? I can't fly! You guys really just gonna leave me? Okay, fine. That's it. I'm done being left behind while everyone else flies off to get killed or whatever. I'm through. I'm joining the Autobots, but I doubt you'll care. Put a sock in it, Bugs!
Calling all Autobots. It is time to go home.
Wait! Don't leave without me. I'm joining your team. This seems like a trick to me, Optimus. No trick. I'm done getting left behind. You guys all care about one another in junk, right?
Freedom is the right of all sentient beings. And as such...
Yes or no question, big guy. I don't need a speech.
Yes. If you join us, we will not leave you behind.
Great, then I'm in. How can we trust you? We've tried to kill one another a bunch over the years. Would it help if I changed my name? It could be less scary, something like Prowl.
That would work for me.
Okay, but this is going to be a trial basis. Don't stab us in the back and you can stick around. We promise we won't leave you behind. Thanks. I hope we have lots and lots of adventures going forward.
Oh, what happened? Finally awake, huh? Who are you? Man, you got hit harder than I thought. Seems like you went through a reboot or something. Come on, get to your feet. We're assaulting the Autobots' final staging ground.
Destroy the launch pad! Let none escape!
Scrat, here we go again.